What's up guys, welcome back to another video. My name is Sparckman. Today I want to answer a question from GameMaker Studio 2. Let me open GameMaker Studio. It's open, let me just close this here. I was playing Fortnite last night. Waiting for GameMaker Studio to open. It should be already open. It did open. I have a problem where GameMaker Studio opens and then it doesn't. Try this again. And it looks like it's gonna open. Now, my computer's not slow or anything, it's just... I don't know, I think it's because it's Windows 7. Okay. A couple of days ago, I posted this example with a health bar. Let me run this and show you. Now, if you press up, you can decrease the health bar. So, let me show you the problem. So, if you scroll, you can see that the health bar scrolls with the background. Okay, so let me show you this object here. This is the object that moves the screen. I will show you how to do that in a second. Just I want to show you this first. Okay. Now, if you don't know how to do scrolling, all you have to do is go to the room properties. Okay. Viewports and cameras, and this is a viewport 0, and we're following this object. Now, to move this object, I'm assuming you already know how to do that. I'm pressing enter. I'm doing a jump to point. I got another video explaining how to do this in more detail if you want to have a look at that. There is a link under the description below. So back to our problem here. So if you double click on BB, you can see that we are drawing a health bar. We didn't do anything special, we just added the health bar. You can pick the colors and everything here. So to get our health bar to scroll, we don't need to do anything fancy. Okay. Now you could position this based on the viewport height and width and all that stuff. Yeah, but you don't actually have to. Actually, let me show you. Here under draw, right click, change the event type. And we're going to change this to draw GUI. There we go. Now play it. Now we're going to scroll, and there is our health bar scrolling with the background. So we're going to do the same thing for the other health bar. Double click on it, change the draw to draw GUI. There you go. Super easy to do, nothing complicated. Yeah, don't forget to drop a like and comment down below. There is also a bell next to the subscribe button, so click on the bell. The bell will let you know when the next video comes out. Okay guys, so don't forget that I upload videos every day, so check out my other videos. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video. Bye now.